And so we chuck it all in and it sort of boils in one and gets quite rich and soupy.
Yeah, the project is basically, I mean, obviously it's inherently mobile, so we thought we wanted to do something for the festival that could kind of flip between different events rather than just being stationary. So it's been really nice kind of checking out other people's events and tapping into different communities. And really you can kind of cycle around and just find some life and pitch up and sell tea. So it's been a nice experience. Also kind of built some of it in a workshop in Oxford. And then we took it to Camberwell and built it in Burgess Park Cart Track, which is kind of a charity that does community work with kids. It's been a really nice kind of, it's taken us to a lot of places and it will continue to because it's inherently mobile, so that's been really nice. Hopefully we'll continue to be.
Yeah. The project is about sort of numerous things, one of which is giving priorities to cyclists and cycling all around. It's been quite interesting to sort of work with cars and negotiate the space for cycles on the roads. It's also about sort of retail access and how sort of we've lost sort of individual characters in shopping today, and this is sort of celebrating quirkiness and uniqueness. And then the last thing we think is about is sort of about public space, and even today we're just sitting in an arch and you know people are just sitting around and made it sort of their home, and it's about domesticating public space.
And you can basically, because you can take it anywhere, you can find your own space to domesticate. Well, you know, if you do a permanent installation, then it's rooted in a spot. Once here, you could create this kind of environment like, across the city, I suppose. So it's been really nice for that reason as well.
And I guess the main thing is it's just fun.
Yeah.
Yeah. So,
and the tea's tasty.
Yeah.
Good stuff.